to go for declare? Initially, no, because I was torn between two camps that interest me at the same time. The other day, I was just speaking to my singing teacher and we shared about our dreams and passions. So that brought back a lot of memories from the past. So I shared about how from as young as I was a kid, right, I was already dreaming about being a singer, being on TV as a newscaster and so on. I even ended up pursuing mass communications in my diploma and degree. When I was embarking on my career, I had a lot of hopes and expectations towards the industry. However, I was faced with a lot of challenges and discouragements along the way until I reached the point that I decided that I would really quit the entire industry. Yeah, that was actually just last year. When I thought I was done and dusted with the entire industry, God seems to be dropping hints and opening doors for me to like reignite this passion in me, even through other conferences in the past, and as well as opening up opportunities for me to write for the church magazines. So God seems to be telling me that, Calista, don't give up on your passion. And I want to encourage everyone that if there's this passion in you, you should never give up on it, and we should even more so use it to glorify God. Yes.